doctors looked at him. The only thing that we know is right knee injury, and he'll be re-examined tomorrow.
He had x-rays. Were there any updates on those x-rays?
I didn't hear about the x-rays.
Did you have a conversation with
him? I talked to him briefly, talked to Greg, and they just said that their doctors looked at him, but we need to do an MRI tomorrow. No. You're always, you know, just hopeful that it's not bad.
How were his spirits?
He's fine.
How hard was it or challenging to get the team to rally once you saw him walk off the court and you used to have a good couple
of years to do it? Well, you just got to find a way to win. You know, he's been out before. Whatever the circumstances are, we got to find a way to win.
Any comments on tonight's performance?
I thought the first half we did some good things. You know, against a team like this, you got to play for 48 minutes. So we seemed to hit a lull in the third quarter. You know, it hovered around 10. And, we got to play tougher against these guys. Capella really hurt us.
For the most part, their three-point shooting was off, was a little slow. What did you like about your three-point defense?
Yeah, you got to keep going against them. They just they're a team that can score a lot of points, and they did in the second half. And you got to finish your defense. You can't give them second and third opportunities. So that was our defense in the second half wasn't as good as we needed it to be. Just be ready to go. Be ready to go. You know, it's the nature of the league. You know, it's back to back. You're sitting there waiting, and we're going to have to be ready.
Did you see what happened?
Yeah, there was no contact. It was like a scramble, loose ball, offensive rebound. It looked like he was trying to almost Euro step to create something. Went down.
What did you think of all the players
were in CP3? Yeah, they were, obviously they have relationships because of, Team USA, All-Star and stuff. And Chris and James are both, they're fierce competitors, but they're also really high character people. So, no, you got to wait for the doctors to do their, it's basically, until they do the MRI, they're speculating, so we'll see. We'll know more tomorrow.
Certainly, this is how your team, there's a somber note, I know, we don't know, but when you head on that plane, how do you manage the emotions?
Yeah, it's part of it. It's the NBA. It's the unfortunate part. Injuries are part of it. The next guy has to get up and be ready and get the job done. That's the way it is in this league. Every night's a challenge. You have to deal with your injuries. Being mentally tough when you face adversity is a big part of winning. So we have to find a way to win.
You worry about
them all. You don't want to see anyone have an injury. So. I don't want to speculate on what it might be, or just hope for the best.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.